As you can see here, this is the setup of electro-hydraulic trainer kit, and the major component of this instrument are switch circuit, relay and solenoid operated traction control valve. In switch circuit, it consists push button and contact, NO contact and NC contact. NO contact is normally open and NC contact is normally closed. The another component is a relay. Relay is an electromagnetic switch. It is used to turn on and turn off a circuit by a low power signal. And it has also contact, normally open, normally closed, which has same functioning as a switch circuit. This is solenoid valve. It used to control the direction of cylinder. The whole system is working on 24 volt power supply. When the push button is pressed, signal will go to the relay and the coil will energize. Relay coil will energize and due to this contact will change from normally open to normally closed, and the signal will go to the solenoid valve. Solenoid valve is also energized and it helps to start the movement of piston in forward direction, or when the push button is released and piston move to its original positions. Let's start the experiment. When the push button is pressed, relay coil is energized and solenoid is also energized and piston start moving in forward positions. Focus karna hai aapko in dono.